champagne, I won't complain if that's the best you can do. But when I go first class, fill my glass with Oklahoma homebrew. Had my fun with Canyon rum and the Tennessee Mountain Dew. But when I go first class, fill my glass with Oklahoma homebrew. I've had sake in the Tokyo, had tequila down in Mexico, tasted wine in Old Bordeaux, rum and Coca-Cola down in Puerto Rico. Give me champagne, I won't complain if that's the best you can do. But when I go first class, fill my glass with Oklahoma. Now Napoleon brandy from across the sea, a fine Rhine wine from Germany, a misty whiskey from a Scottish still, a bonded bourbon from Louisville. Give me champagne, I won't complain if that's the best you can do. But when I go first class, fill my glass with Oklahoma home.